Duties of the academic supervisor. There is no doubt that the academic supervisor plays an important role in the success of a master's or doctoral student. The academic supervisor either helps you to prepare a good research within the required time or you rely entirely on yourself, and this may cause you to fall into errors and delays. So, what are the duties of a good academic supervisor? Academic supervisor duties. 1. Guarding the scientific integrity in the research of the student, combating plagiarism, and examining what the student writes with the best scientific plagiarism detection programs. 2. Guiding the student scientifically and methodically, and explaining to him any details or requirements that he does not know regarding the thesis in form and content. 3. Reading carefully what the student writes, criticizing, evaluating and developing it for the better. The supervisor must also reviewing and improving the research tools, procedures and experiences of the student, maintaining quality, accuracy, readability and stability in the thesis to ensure that there are no errors or biases in the research. 4. Giving the student enough time to answer his questions, guide him, and not to delay his graduation. 5. Building the student academically and teaching him the most important basics of scientific research and academic writing. 6. Motivating and encouraging the student to conduct good and original research, in which the student's personality, his contribution and valuable scientific results appear. 7. Urging the student to work diligently to persevere in research and writing, whenever he finds that he is lazy, slow, or bored. 8. Assisting the student in obtaining important and solid references, and keeping him away from weak references. 9. Making the student adhere to the ethics of scientific research, the rules of research methodology and respect for scientific integrity, in order to produce solid and reliable research. 10. The supervisor shall not think for the student, and not work in his place in the research. This is in order for the student to learn how to conduct research by himself and write his thesis or dissertation himself, so that he will deserve his academic certificate and become a real researcher. 11. Taking into account the student's circumstances, if they are difficult, psychological, social and material, but not at the expense of the quality of the research. 12. Maintaining a professor-student relationship and not transgressing it, because the supervisor is a teacher, not a father, mother, brother, friend or colleague. Dear student, if you are not fortunate to find an academic supervisor who does all of the above, this does not mean that you feel resentful or weak. You always have to adapt to your supervisor. The perfect supervisor is rare. You must remember that your role as a student is the primary and that you are primarily responsible for completing your research. Also, do not forget that you can get answers to your questions by searching the internet and by social media groups of researchers. I wish you good luck. Bye. To receive our upcoming videos, please like this video and subscribe to Research Academy channel. Good luck.